Monday, when tragedy struck, we were there. James Ford was the only New York reporter inside the marathon's frozen zone. Now he's heading back to once again stand Boston strong. Live from the Boston Marathon, wake up with the PIX11 Morning News, Monday.